piece is really interesting because look at it. Some of it's showing what it looks like inside, like the brain bit, and some of it's not. And also, if you look really closely, there's like all these little bumpy bits, like little wiggly bits. And also then, boom, it just has like lines of colours. And at the top bit, there's like wiggly bits, and the eye is like poking inside. And also, it looks like that she's trying to cover herself.